Well, as you can see, it's about 6 o'clock or so, right on the dot almost. And it's getting dark. It's almost completely dark now. And there's no deer in my yard yet. It's usually about the time that I can get them to come up here. So, let's see if we can get them to come up. And I'll just hang out here for a minute or so. And if they don't show up immediately, I'll pause the video. And then, oh, there they are, look right there. Right there. Hey, buddy. Let's get him some bread. Switch hands on the camera. Oops, almost hit him. Usually three deer. There's one more. Wonder where number three is at. And I've got some more bread here, just gotta open it. Number three. Four. Wow, I haven't seen four up here in a while. Oh, careful. Sometimes you almost hit them with a bird. Yeah, there's four. I haven't seen four up here in a long time. Ouch, I hit my arm on the edge of the window. Freaked out all the deer. And I might as well give them the rest of the loaf because they probably haven't been eating too well the last couple of days. And this will be the end of it. There they go. Anyway, these are the deer. I'll shut the window and let them eat. So, hang on here. Focus the camera. What the heck is it doing? There we go. Anyway, I'll shut the window and let them eat.